this day, November 27, 1886, granting of communal property titles. Among the first modern organizational efforts stands out the organization of the communities of Cristales and Río Negro in Trujillo, which on November 27, 1886, achieved the granting of communal property titles on 9,000 hectares of land. This was a day in the history of Honduras.